Hello guys, welcome to this new video. I am Manzoor Rani, the author of WP Telegram plugin. In the previous video, I showed you how you can send WordPress posts automatically to Telegram. And in this video, I am going to show you how you can bypass the ban imposed on Telegram by different hosts, especially in Russia and Iran. If your host blocks Telegram, then this video is for you. Here I have already set up the WP Telegram. I have added the bot token here. If you don't know how to do this part, you can go and check that video in which I showed you how to send WordPress posts to Telegram. You can set it up. Here, if I click on test token, it gives me an error that curl error 7 failed to connect to api.telegram.org, which simply means that my host blocks Telegram. Now we need to bypass this ban. What you need to do, you simply need to activate the proxy module here. When you activate the proxy module and save changes, the proxy module will be activated. You can see you can open its settings in new tab. If we click the test token again, it should still give us the error because we need to set up the proxy module first. Here in the proxy module settings, we have proxy method, which you should set to Google script, because in this video I am going to teach you how you can use Google script to bypass this ban. Here, what you need to fetch, you need to get the Google script URL. What is that? I'm going to show you in this video. Here, the requests to Telegram will be sent via your Google script. See this tutorial. I am going to click the link in new tab so that we can come back to this tab whenever we want. Here, the instructions say go to script.google.com and sign in if required. I'm going to open it in new tab. When you open it in new tab, create a new project and give it a name you love. I'm going to create new script here. It will open in new tab. And you can give it a name here at the top. I'm going to write it as my WP Telegram script. Click OK. The project has been renamed. The next instruction says it should open a file code.js by default. Remove the contents of this file. I'm going to remove all the contents, select all, then press delete. Everything has been deleted. Now copy the contents of this file below and paste into your project file. This file is right here. I am going to copy the contents of this file and I am going to paste it in the project file. Then what I need to do, I need to click file and save. File and save. Our file has been saved. Now the next instruction says click publish from the menu and select deploy as web app. When I select publish from menu and select deploy as web app, it will bring in this screen. You need to follow the instructions carefully here. So if asked, enter the name of the project, click OK if you have not already done that. So in execute the app as select me. Execute the app as select me, which is already selected. We don't need to do that. In who has the access to the app, select anyone, even anonymous. This is important. Who has the access to the app, select anyone, even anonymous. This is very important. If you don't do this, this is not going to work. So we can click then deploy as given in the instructions. When I click deploy, it will ask for the authorization because this script is going to access my Google account. So I need to give this script the permission for that. So I'm going to click the review permissions here. and you need to select your account here. I'm going to select the account. Then you should click allow. When you click allow, it will come back to the project file and it will give you a message. This project is now deployed as a web app. Congratulations. Now we have the current web app URL. So you need to select this URL. I'm going to select all and simply copy. This is the URL that we need here. So simply paste it here and save changes. When you save changes and go back to WP Telegram settings, this error should be disturbing here. So let us get rid of it. If we test the token again now, this error should be no more. Yes, we have bypassed the ban on Telegram. Congratulations. So you can go ahead and save changes. Now you can enjoy WP Telegram without the ban on it. So in the upcoming videos, I'm going to show you more tricks about WP Telegram, how you can use its power-packed features. So see you in the upcoming videos. Bye.